exercise 4.5, we are going to draw a practical geometry. The practical geometry. So in a practical geometry, we are going to draw a first centroid. Okay, centroid means nothing but we are having a triangle like this. Already you are studying in the instant. So we are having a triangle like this. So from A to this, it should be divided to equal. Divided equal. So from the C to it should be divided this equal part. From C to this, okay, this is E, this is F, this is D. Okay, so this should be equal part. Okay, so this side is equal to this side, this side is equal to this side, this side is equal to this side. So if you are meeting in the center right, that is your centroid G. Okay, so we are going to see about this concept. It should be from the vertex side 2:1 ratio. So this is a vertex, so 2:1 ratio. This is a vertex, so 2:1 ratio.
We already studied in 8th standard. So the first question. So what we given in the first question is
triangle. Construct the triangle LMN such that LM equal to 7.5 cm, MN equal to 5 cm, and 4N equal to 18. Locate with central. So we are going to that point. Okay. So you will take the 120 pages for your practical geometry lab. Okay, you separately having the practical geometry. I'm sure that. Okay. So first question. So in triangle, what we have in triangle L, M, N, they given. So in this order. Okay. So LM is equal to 7.5 cm, MN is equal to 5 cm, and LN is equal to 8 cm. Okay, these are the rules. So in drawing, you should draw in practical geometry for rough diagram. So rough diagram, L, M, N. For understanding only, just I am directly writing because I am taking a video. But you should use a scale and pencil. Okay. 7.5 cm, MN is 5 cm, 8 cm. Okay, from this. So, what is the L, what is the M? So, take it for mission. Okay. So, this height is 7.5. Study in 7th standard how to draw a triangle by using that. So, by sending them L, M, 8 cm. So, this is. So, I need this arrow once more, right? So, I think I need a 5. So, can I place it on M? So, I want to extend my. Extend my which definitely equal. So we are in the middle of this. So then what I am going to do is from this point, so intersecting this point, right, this middle point to this end, from this point to dividing that point, right, from this point to, I am drawing this, okay. Then in this middle point, from this middle point to your vertex here,